quick video, okay? Because I think I'm hitting Petersburg soon, and I got to pay attention. Okay, so Miss Shining Shaw didn't respond. No big surprise. Just checking her page out. I don't know what's going on there. But so moving on to Mr. Kirkland Meadow. That was what came up on the little spinning wheel thingy. So, Kirkland Meadow, you have until Friday to respond to the contest. It's really disheartening, guys, but whatever. Again, Kirkland Meadow came up on the spin wheel thing. So I'll put my email in the description box again. And hopefully you'll respond. However, if Kirkland Meadow doesn't respond, I already have somebody in my head. You know, my daughter once came up on the spin wheel, like, that wouldn't be fair, plus I give her enough. So yeah, if Kirkland Meadow again doesn't respond, then I already have a winner in my head. But I'm gonna be fair and do the spinning wheels. After that, I'm just gonna pick somebody that is responsive, and I'm whatever. Other things, my 2-year anniversary has come. I didn't even realize it until it appeared. I didn't give it any thought until I saw it on my time hop, and I was like, oh my god, it's 2 years. So I have a retightening this week. I think it's Thursday. These little 6 weeks, I don't even think it was 6 weeks this time. It just fit my schedule this time. So I think I'll do an update, a quick little update. I mean, y'all seen my hair. But we'll do a little quick little update to celebrate the 2-year anniversary of the best hair decision ever. Okay, guys, that's it. That's all I got. Short and sweet today. Wait, I do have 2 videos to post. I swear I'm gonna post them tonight, but I'm getting this one up now to like move forward with this giveaway. So thank you guys, and I will be back.